COVID, antiviral pill may cut civil illness by 89%. Warren Buffett in talks to acquire 1.4% stakes of Moderna. T-Mobile CEO unloaded 20,000 shares of common stock. Goldman Sachs downgrades Indian equities. Tesla recalls 12,000 US vehicles over software communication error. Frances Haugen, who used to work at Facebook for 2 years before leaving in May, claims that the company is aware of how its platform is used for misinformation, hate and violence. Starbucks brings back the reusable holiday red cup to increase awareness about environmental damage. JP Morgan sues Tesla for $162 million over Warren.